restart race. Oh my god. Bomb moms only?
Yes, please.
What?
Oh my god.
A 2v2 bomb moms, so there's friendly fire up the ass.
Please. Please.
Oh god. Oh no.
Watch what do we? What do we do about people who are way in the front?
They're gonna stay
you fire
way
her
in
back.
The front.
You fire her back.
No, we're never gonna be able to hit them.
They're gonna be gone. They'll be all the way at the end of the race, and we're still blowing each other up on
you
the first lap.
You gotta survive.
Please give me Tom. Please give me Tom. Please give me Tom. If there's a god, please give me Tom.
I don't think you want Tom. Tom will want to use every single bomb, no matter what.
Oh no.
We're also able to do bananas on there with Tom, though.
Okay, these are kind of fair.
These are fair-ish.
Anthony squared.
Oh, Anthony fuck. Squared always wins. Let's do this.
Well, yeah, we do. Marty, are you still here, buddy? Marty?
No, I think he dropped.
Okay.
Rest
him. He'll come back. He will come back.
Oh, so God. it's team Big Dick again.
Oh, team BD. Team Big.
Okay. Of course, coins.
Oh,
there's a bomb.
Oh boy.
Jesus Christ.
It was a dud.
I think Team Big Dingling goes up tomorrow. That video. I'm excited.
Team Big Dangling.
I couldn't call it Team Big Dick, so I had to call it Team Big Dingling. God damn it, whoever that was. God, I mean, that was quick.
That was Tom.
Wait, I'm Tom.
You're a cunt.
I threw that bomb
on Tom, so it's Tom's fault.
Mike, but it didn't hurt him or you. It just killed me.
It's not my fault.
No, Smarty's not here. Whoa. I don't want to take less.
Wow, I fucked his boat. Okay.
Did you fall off?
No, I threw the bomb, it blew up on you, and then I flew into the giant ball of death.
Oh, God.
Wait, Tom on my
team? Yes,
on your team.
Okay, sweet, we're 1-2.
No, Z, you're on a team by yourself.
Wait, so how the hell are we going to catch up to them now?
Oh, God!
Like that, I guess. Okay, I guess we'll wait for that to happen.
I see.
This is a battle of attrition now.
I told you, Tom's just gonna
Tom is no longer in the race. He's just all the way at the front. We're never gonna see him again.
Whoa, that could be bad. I hope that kills.
Oh my god, bombs everywhere!
Wait, so we're dumb. Tom's dumb. He's gone.
Tom is gone. He's just. Woof.
I'm screwed.
Tom, come back and join us, Tom.
Sure.
You know you can outrace us any other day.
Sure.
Let's not encourage him.
What do you mean? I'm trying to encourage winning.
How do I catch up now?
Oh, hey, Tom.
Well, so. We're all the way up here. You could-
God damn it, Tom! Whose ball was that?
That was mine.
That was mine! No, I tripped it, and I hit Chilled into the rock by accident.
You're a cunt nugget.
Don't run into the bomb.
No! Oh, great. That's like saying to someone who has diabetes, don't get diabetes. Fucking too late already.
Somebody who already has diabetes,
yes.
Don't get diabetes.
Well, that's exactly what happened to me.
Oh,
he put a
shit.
Bomb right in front of me. It was about to explode. Don't run into the bomb.
It was a sufficient warning, okay?
Yeah, it was fucking God damn it!
Yes, it works!
Wait, is he at what place are you in?
Did you just get punched by Bowser?
Don't hit my bomb if you went in the path!
I got punched in the face.
I don't see Z.
I hate how it throws it forward by default.
Okay,
alright. Uh-oh, Z and I are close,
It's you guys battling each other.
it's gonna be a battle of the...
Oh, no, no, you get away!
Oh, you just got turn. Fucking creamed in the face! No, no drift, no drift, no drift, no drift, get off my ass, get off my ass!
Okay, we're still around.
We're still in the lead, Z.
By one point, it's okay.
That was neck and neck at the end.
I wish there were homing bomb bombs. That'd be amazing.
This is stupid.
They should do that. Like, if you're playing bomb bombs only, there should be homing bomb bombs.
It's not really a way to catch up once you're in last place, because you can't really throw a bomb at them at that point.
Yeah, you can't throw a bomb from last place to first place, no. So it's like, how do you catch up?
You don't.
You need something like a shell.
I'm putting on Diabetesville after my last comment.
I'm putting on donut planes after your last comment.
That contributes to diabetes.
Hey, the desert! Well, you can't get anything.
I was actually considering picking that. We can get famine.
Great. We can be third world country.
Diabetes, buddy, would get you killed too.
Okay, now, Anthony, Gom.
Hi. Yes.
Please don't fuck me inconsiderately.
Do you want me to fuck you considerately?
Yes, I would like consensual fucking before you do anything.
Okay, I will consider
fuck
every
me
action
gently,
I take
please.
And see what happens. I don't like that Tom put himself in last purposely.
Oh, you got coins as well, Z? Doesn't it suck?
Now I'm in the sand.
Shield, he's behind you.
Why is he behind me?
I think he wants you to...
I'm gonna let him pass me. There we go. Oh, wow. I avoided that.
Damn.
But the game decided to give me coins anyway. All right.
Why am I driving through this stupid quicksand?
I don't know. Maybe you just like going fast.
That makes you go slow.
Fast? You try to maintain your lead.
But it's called quicksand. Why does it make me drive... get it? Why does
so
it make me drive
do you
slow?
Think I'll get a bomb if I go through the bomb things? Yes, okay. I just...
Okay, wow. You're a cunt.
I didn't throw that bomb!
Wasn't you.
Yeah.
It was Tom.
He just lays little presents.
I'm just like sweeping through this right now.
What the hell do you think's gonna happen? We were in last place with the bombs.
Yeah, if you're not sweeping through it.
Someone throws up from that.
You fucked me, Z. I'm on your team trying to help you and you fucked me.
I apologize for that. I have bombs
and
I don't
know what to do with
them. Thanks, but those fucking-
No!
God, you took out both of us!
Seriously?
Return fire.
So, are we gonna win this, Tom?
I believe we are.
Pretty guaranteed.
It's team reverse race versus team big dick.
God damn it. Our big dicks are really weighing us down, man.
We're team reverse race because we're the only two
people. Our big dicks are keeping us in the back.
I think I throw a bomb in the hole, but that was probably bad. I almost fucked myself.
Oh, yeah. Don't throw bombs in holes, Jesus Christ.
Just try to.
Yeah, me too. Okay, we're kind of catching up because we're outracing them because we're team big dick and we're pro.
Right? Unless Tom is just doing it on purpose. He's trying to catch up.
Well, I'm trying to keep our team in the lead.
I hope this doesn't hurt. Tom, you're just dropping bombs, Tom. Stop.
I didn't drop.
Yeah, Tom, you're dropping bombs from behind me.
Yes, I am dropping bombs that I do not have.
But you
I
keep
on.
I'm the bomb god. I wonder if bombs ever like expire. Like if you hold on to them for too long, if they blow up on their own.
I don't think so. I think they just stay
surprised.
There. That'd be funny though.
Because I've been holding onto this bomb for a long time, and not gonna lie,
so
did that hit you? Did that hit you?
No.
Dude, what no, else am I supposed to fucking do, man?
I don't know. Hold it, maybe win.
Okay, was win. This is the easiest race ever?
What the fuck do you think's gonna?
You have no threats, man.
But not even Tom passed me. Not even Tom.
Because I'm on your team.
So you're just like not gonna try and take?
Yeah, he's not like
spot?
Gum. He's not gonna shoot you in the
he's
ass.
He's not like chilled.
Have a little fun trying to get the MVP spot.
Do you want me to try and fuck you?
I mean, I'm not asking for it.
I mean, I was kind of riding your ass. I'll pull your ass.
I mean, I don't want to get you know.
Why didn't you try? Why didn't you challenge the alpha?
Huh? Do you want me to do it? Do you want me to challenge?
No, no.
I think I should do it,
Tom. He's asking for it.
Challenge you and put you back in the back of the bus.
Yeah, you know what? Yes. Fuck the alpha.
Fuck the
alpha. Like the white supremacist.
Show your domination, Tom. Exactly. The Communist Party must win.
Put on your gimp mask and then show them when you mean
business. But if the Communist Party must win, then I should keep Z in the lead, though.
No, just the
Tom. You need to dominate the party.
No,
yeah, but become the alpha.
Communism, socialism. It's just making a tap Tommy List party. Because that's
Tom,
capitalism.
I'm asking you to fuck me.
Okay.
You accept?
Don't worry, I'll ride your ass and pull your hair.
But don't put me behind them. Don't let them fuck me. Only you can fuck me.
He only wants to get fucked once.
He makes no promises.
Yes.
Nothing I can do about this once I'm ahead of you.
This is a monogamous relationship.
Look, Z, if the door to fuck you opens, I may walk in as well. So I don't know how
No. Monogamous. I'm with Tom Wright.
Did you say polygamous?
Monogamous.
No.
Do you want polygamy?
You know, he...
I'm gonna fuck him.
Oh, boy.
Fuck him hard. Don't open that door, Tom. Don't open that door if you don't want to open the Pandora's box, okay?
See you later.
Hey, they're both fucking me. They're both fucking me right now.
There's nothing I can do for you.
Oh, God.
Should you try to blow up Tom?
There's nothing I can do for you, Z. If you want the alpha position, you have to fight for it.
You're the only one fucking me right now. This is exactly what I want.
What's gonna change?
I'm getting creepy, right, man.
Hey, Dom's now fucking me.
Damn it,
Dom's now fucking me.
I can tell that Z is a one
keep
woman
man. Keep him out.
Yeah, I think you should just drop bombs, Tom.
He's a one man. I have been getting bombs. I wasn't getting coins.
Oh, God!
I dropped a bomb for him. Don't worry.
Oh, whoa, fire. Oh, this is bad. That's good.
How you doing, Z? You sure you don't want that number one spot?
I would like number two spot at least.
Yeah, okay, I'll take the three spot.
He can't give me number two spot. It's unfortunate.
Fight him. Gum, what place are you, Gum?
I can only give you number one.
Take one.
Give me number one, then.
With my what?
With your big dick. That's where Team Big Dick.
Z, you have given...
You want me to reach him with my dick?
Yes.
My explosive pow-pow.
Z, you have given me your virginity. I can give you first.
What? No.
Give me it back!
He was your first.
Well, that's not completely wrong.
I'm not going to be your first, buddy.
Fucking! Really? Really? You motherfucking...
What
did you get hit by a bomb right over the edge?
I call it the SPB, the strategically placed bomb.
No! I'm just fell in the fucking hole.
You didn't even need to do it. You didn't even need to do it.
Here you go, Chili Billy.
I caught SPB from Z.
All you're gonna do is ensure that Z doesn't get second place because I'll be closer to him.
Yes.
Oh, that's what I wanted was second place.
Wow.
Ensure the fuckery doesn't continue.
So it's gonna be one hell of a part.
This explosion,
don't you
explosion,
fucking throw
explosion.
Your dick at me, Z.
I can't wait to see the comments from this one.
Dude, there's too much of the word fuck in this video.
I think that's what I'm just gonna call the video. Just fuck.
Just fuck.
Oh, fire, fuck.
Or as what Z would say, my weekend daily duties.
I've never used that.
Interesting.
Opportunity.
Oh, you went the other way.
Fine, and what I would say, Z or weekend duties.
I've never used that term.
Okay, fine.
Ever.
I'm just trying to say Z has sex on the weekend.
History.
Z has sex on the weekend.
I would.
He would, see?
Joe,
Z
can
would
you get second place?
There's
no.
nothing wrong with...
I have third place.
That's
I got
okay.
Place. Tom? What the hell? You didn't even get first?
Yes! we can possibly come back
we,
if we just
we could
them.
Possibly, we just have to win
okay.
The next
what was
two
that?
Things.
No holds barred anymore.
Well, there's only one thing left, so let's just shit on them, if we can.
Let's go to Ray.
Find shit on them.
We need to get first and second,
because
which is shitting
on. Because he stopped and fell off the map a couple of times specifically to let me catch
perfect.
Up.
Perfect. So now we'll drop bombs in them to make them specifically fall off the map a couple of times.
This is actually pretty well balanced.
This is not well balanced.
This isn't balanced at all.
It's well balanced.
Tom's able to get ahead too often.
After I got second place,
one.
Never saw you.
We won one, you won one.
I think it's kind of bullshit how the person in first gets two more points than the person in second, and the person in second like, gets one
since,
more point.
I've been saying that since day one, man.
Hey, we're going to a rave.
Oh, God. Not with all these bombs. Fucking Guidos.
We can do this. We can do this, Tom. No
I
more
will,
fucking.
I will beat Z. You beat Tom. Okay,
okay I said fucking, but no beating, okay?
I will
beat
you off so hard.
But you don't like it rough?
Sorry, Z.
No,
I'm going solo on this one. I'm
he's going solo.
I think we can get you into that.
Breaking up with?
I think Tom's is going to shit on everybody.
It's not you, baby. It's me.
That's my line.
Definitely is you.
Oh, really?
You're going to fucking Texas, motherfucker!
Did we all get money?
I'm in third place.
I think everyone got money but Z. What the hell?
No, I got a bomb.
Tom got a bomb. He dropped it on me.
Well, who's behind? Who's behind me?
Gom was behind you.
Drop that bomb.
Don't shit on
fuck
Gom.
You, I went in a different lane.
Okay, just wanted to get rid of it.
That lane's a little blocked up. Can you throw a bomb from one lane to the other lane?
That'd be great.
Oh, why did I do this? Okay.
Tom, you gotta... Gom, you're supposed to beat Tom. That was your...
Fucking, he dropped a bomb at me at the beginning of the fucking game.
Yo,
and
man.
I got a coin in response.
Remember what we said? The past doesn't dictate our future.
I hope that I
no,
heavily- it didn't get you!
That fucked you!
Exactly what dictates your future, anyway.
It just heavily influences, doesn't dictate. Heavily, probably, pushes you in a certain direction.
Oh yeah, an alcohol inhibits my driving ability.
Alright, listen, what you gotta do? You have to beat the top.
Okay. I can't even- oh, there he is.
Fucking on time, Tom! Z, fucking shit!
I don't think Gom's playing well.
Oh, works!
So, Chill, this is up to you now.
Good. That's- I'd like to hear that.
I would like to see...
Me try? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, one race where all of you guys put aside your differences, choose one person to get in first, and then try to fuck me over as much as possible.
It happens whenever we win. Which doesn't happen often, but it does happen during those events.
It sounds like every round ever.
Yes. Tom, can you slow down a little bit?
I could, but then I gotta prove
the alpha male.
Z already knows you're the alpha male. You
no,
fucked
I,
him good.
I gotta prove
the alpha. I'm the alpha. You just decided to challenge me.
I don't know. You're sucking all the way back here in third.
Well,
God damn it, Gom.
Get
in third. Get in third, Gom.
I am proving to Z that I can bring home the bacon.
He doesn't want to marry you, okay? He doesn't want you. That's what he was telling you.
He is an eligible bachelor.
He told me he'd fuck me. And Gum. At the same time.
At the same time? Damn. Yeah. I'm gonna murder your goddamn dog!
He doesn't even have a dog.
Oh, super, I hit by that? Fucking A!
You're gonna make him adopt one, then murder? That's fucking cold.
You're like the mayor from Nightmare Before Christmas with like the switching face.
Yes.
He goes from like completely calm to like.
Hey, I guess I got this. Just I didn't even get to the finish line.
Gom, what happened, Gom?
He kept on dropping bombs, and they blow up if you're near them. And Gom, the fucking lanes are so tiny, you can't avoid them.
We had an agreement. We had an agreement.
Well, if I hadn't gotten hit by a bomb at the very fucking outset, you know, I wouldn't have been in last place from the entire time. Saying, I hate bomb mom only. It is.
You said
so
never
stupid.
Go back on your word. You
it
just.
Really
Yes,
dumb. I don't want to do one after this.
I don't either. You want to do a regular mode?
We can do bananas. We can
no.
do bananas.
Oh, it's over.
No,
great.
No.
Awesome.
No, bananas only is worse than bombs.
It's
only.
Worse than bomb bombs.
You have to slip on bananas.